Hello, friends. We recently looked at how to open a Microsoft Word document in Google Docs. Today, we're going to look at how to open a Google Doc in Microsoft Word. These steps apply to both PC and Mac. First, we're going to open a Google Doc in Word from within Google Docs itself. Then, we're going to open a Google Doc in Word from Google Drive. Before we begin, please note that these steps assume you've already signed into your Google account. Also note that some of your Google Doc formatting, such as fonts, may look different in Word. To open a Google Doc in Word from within Google Docs, begin by opening the document in your preferred browser. Next, select File in the toolbar, followed by Download from the drop-down menu, and then select Microsoft Word Doc from the submenu. Next, open your Downloads folder. This process will vary depending on your browser and operating system. I'm currently using Chrome on a PC, so my Downloads folder is accessible here in the top right corner. If you're using Safari on a Mac, the Downloads folder will generally appear in the dock. Once you've opened your Downloads folder, double-click the file to open it in Word. And then select the Enable Editing button to leave Protected View. You can now select the File tab, followed by Save As to update the file name and location as you normally would. To open a Google Doc in Word from Google Drive, begin by opening Google Drive in your preferred browser. And then select the three-dot menu to the right of the file name, followed by Download from the drop-down menu. The Google Doc should automatically be converted to a Word document and sent to your Downloads folder. Once again, open your Downloads folder, and then double-click the file to open it in Word. And again, select the Enable Editing button to leave Protected View. And then select the File tab, followed by Save As to update the file name and location as necessary. Whether you downloaded the file from Google Docs or from Google Drive, this file is now separate from the original Google Doc document. Therefore, changes to the Word file will not be reflected in Google Docs. To work on the Word file in Google Docs, please see my previous tutorial mentioned in the introduction, How to Open Microsoft Word Documents in Google Docs. All the steps we just performed are listed on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my complete playlists, How to Use Microsoft Word and How to Use Word for Mac. If you found today's tutorial helpful, please leave me a comment with any other Microsoft Word topics you'd like me to cover in the future. Subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming videos. And of course, I'd appreciate a big thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching.